Okay guys, kita ada di Lady Lake lagi. Jadi ada satu quest tambahan. Kita disuruh balik untuk ketemu Alicia. Lalu kita samperin dia ya.
I'd like to thank you very much for your personal invitation today, Princess Alicia.
It's quite all right. I would like to ask you for your continued support in liaising between the two countries.
Well, about that. There's still quite a bit of business left for me to take care of. I will require some assistance.
Assistance? Oh, assistance. I see.
You do understand what I mean, yes?
Yes. Of course, we'll do our best to... accommodate your needs.
Oh, if that's the case, then I shall uphold my end and work hard as well. But your answer leaves something to be desired. If you're too readable, you'll be taken for all you're worth one day or another. Be mindful.
Huh?
You need to be able to manipulate people like me if you are to rise above and lead others. You must grow stronger.
Yes, sir. I will take it to heart. I still have so much to learn.
Please, don't push yourself too hard.
Thanks, but I'm really not. I'm merely doing what's necessary.
It must be hard for you, Princess Alicia.
It's not so much about my ideals. I need to be strong enough to protect my people, even if I must soil my hands to do so. The strength of a knight exists to protect, and their kindness serves the people. It is the people who will create a malevolence-free kingdom of Highland. I must be strong enough if I am to be its foundation.
You have changed much, Princess Alicia.
It's nothing special. Those out there fighting against unknown disasters are the real heroes.
Gua bilang, semua karakternya lumayan apa ya?
Then at least please get
bagus.
Some rest.
Soalnya
very well.
Sore aja grow,
I yet have time before
Rose
meeting with
grow,
the Prime Ministers.
Termasuk Alicia juga.
Alicia sure seems different.
Tuan?
Yeah, she's matured as a
woman
for sure.
I believe it's because she's grown so resolute in what she must do to realize her dreams.
And that probably inspired her to become a politician.
Yeah.
Lonely without her?
No way. I believe in her. Alicia will be just fine.
Guess you've matured a bit yourself.
Oh.
Well, you know.
See?
Well now.
Lu udah tahu kalau mereka tuh udah mature. So, ya begitu. Udah gak ada lagi. Nah guys, kita sekarang mau lanjutin lagi. Ya, kita ada di Mabinowin. Let's go. Ada apa di sini? Cutscene.
So this is Camelon.
Oh, yeah, Camelon.
My first time here, yet I already know the place. Feels bizarre.
It's like time has stopped ticking here.
You might be more right than you realize, considering how much power Maltellus wields.
So, this is where he died.
Lila, are you okay?
Thank you, Saray. I'm just fine.
We got a ways to the shrine still. Keep your chins up.
Quite.
Kayak gitu jauh sih, lumayan aja.
Ready, Big Leo!
Drag you down! Go get him! Nail! Blue flame!
Mana ya? Bruh. Aduh, bener-bener.
Keep your focus.
Especially after a battle.
Let's see. Kan tempat safe di sini. Tapi cuman banget nih anak kotak. Like nothing here. Ada kacau.
You know, I can't help but feel sorry for Simone. She must have been having a hard time coping with her burdens.
To the point that she couldn't find meaning in her life until she started working for Heldolf.
And with such tremendous powers, too. It's a real shame she couldn't believe in herself.
She could have killed us with those powers of hers. I wonder if Heldolf ordered her not to.
But more than that, I'm wondering if she could have killed us. Her powers went beyond the typical domain of seraphic arts. They felt more special.
Oh, you mean like from an oath?
An oath she took not to kill anybody.
Humans, seraphim, hellions. Whatever she's up against, she can do anything and everything but kill them. Feels like it means something. And at the same time, it doesn't.
But at the end, it felt like she was genuinely going all out on us. That's how much she wanted to kill us. Even if it meant breaking her oath, losing her powers, and defying her feline overseer.
Yes. If she hadn't been hampered by the concentration of malevolence in this area, we were very lucky.
She hated me that much.
Ya, kita udah selesai. Kita untuk aman, kita save dulu. Oke guys, kita memang kayak di sini harus puter-puter. Tapi gue agak curious, kayak nggak ada apa-apa gitu. Harusnya sih ada apa-apa. Mengingat ini ya, mengingat ini kan nggak macam begini doang.
Shattered to loot! Rising Golden Star!
Yeah, you can eat as much as you want whenever you're not.
Kita kemana ya? Upstairs? No, middle first.
The malevolence is getting stronger and stronger. Are you guys doing all right?
You don't have to worry about us. We're fine.
Oh, okay then.
Yeah, just worry about yourself. Sorcery's capabilities as a shepherd. Well, I think he's quite talented.
Mm-hmm. Well done.
Wasn't worried for a moment. Red, green, blue, hell and tackle! Please, sir! That was good! Where are you guys, please?
Make it a point!
Ya, kita ada ini yang suka jualan item toh dia. Wah, stok pas pendulum. Oh my my. Stok pas earring. Sepertinya sebenarnya gak akan beli sih. Let's buy copper spindula maybe. But I'll try to check on the equipment first. Ada topaz umbrella. Ini poisoning capabilities. Yep. Oh my gosh, ini dia. Gak terlalu bagus kayaknya itu. Nah ini ada bandingin paper nih. Kayaknya keren. Aku ganti aja ya jadi atau bantin paper. Topaz hat. Mystical feather garment. Topaz waistcoat. Zero impact fast. Anjir, mahal-mahal bener upgrade nya Pegasus swing. Apa sih earring? Yes, no. Beli aja nih. Garment enggak, hat enggak, hat enggak, circlet, bye. Ya, topaz pendulum. What's up? No, no. Ini persen? No. Lagi ini nih yang Layla nih. Oke, ini aja jadi seru. Apa siara? No. Bisa. Ya, akan dia bertiara. Ya, udah. Gue sedikit doang nih, gawat. Oke. Sudah kelar. Stick sini dulu ya.
I prepared the bottles.
Ada apa di sini? All damage taken. Ya belum gua, ini ntar deh. Ini lah pakaiannya.
Oh, hey, we saw this before in the Earth in Historia.
Michael's house. And you slipped here too, right?
Yeah, I guess that means I was here myself as a human baby.
So that makes Camelon your hometown, huh?
It's yours as well, isn't it?
I suppose, but I don't feel anything toward it.
It's just one of those historical technicalities.
I can't think of my hometown as anywhere but Elysia.
Yeah, same.
You and me. Elysians now and forever.
Now and forever.
Okay, good. I don't know mau ngecek ini sebenarnya, data collection. Data collection gua kayak using a mystic art with Asia Tantus Radius. Revival? No. Blow Blast? No. Red Guard? Okay. Yeah, just use that for a while. Oh shit! Ada apa itu di sana? Ngeri kan.
Dragon Bang! Soul Dragon! Ha! Ha! Stampede!
Agak susah nih.
But I'm sure it's tasty.
What is that? What the hell is that? Apa nih? Oh my god. Kayaknya susah nih. Hi. Kalian ini.
We mustn't hold back. Let's drop a leg. Let's drop a leg. Let's drag you down. My bow is ready! What the hell follows you? Not yet!
Not yet!
Not yet!
Sword around and win.
What about swinging at
a... Oh, yeah. Are you ready, guys? Kayaknya nih susah nih. Gua sulit. Let's see. Dia level 80, man. Wow. Bodyguard. Yeah, mantap.
Right.
Berapa sih darahnya? 3000. Tiger Blade. Come on. Rise and rage, flames. Raise my
hand. Yeah. Tiger Blade. Let's go. Kendrick Blade. Yeah. Tiger Blade. Be careful, Hobo.
Shoot. Welcome to hell.
This
doesn't
look good!
Here I go!
Blade bang! Dragon bang! Sword bang! Dance embers!
He's like that, huh?
Vanish!
Welcome to hell!
Sword bang!
Get
lost! Vermillion pass!
Mantap. Susah. Gila. Tetap. Ya, tetap menang, men.
Could this be some sort of train?
Let's see. Ada item apa yang baru? Tunggu bentar. Right, bigger. Iya si Rose. Bisa aja.
King?
Yes, kita udah menang, guys. High five to you guys. Gua akan baik dulu bentar. We're safe. Okay, ada monumen.
This stone monument looks pretty new.
It says something here. Let this be the beginning.
A monument commemorating the establishment of Camlon?
The beginning of what, I wonder? Michael had just quit being a shepherd.
The beginning of a normal life with his family, I suspect.
And also, maybe, the first step toward a world without malevolence.
So Camlon's name, the Origin Village, it probably didn't initially mean the origin of the Age of Chaos.
He meant it to instill hope.
Michael.
There's still a chance, Lila. We can make Camlon the origin of hope again.
By bringing a close to the Age of Chaos.
Indeed.
Ya. Udah, bentar ya, gua mau ngecek dulu. Balkan. Anyway, tapi musuhnya lumayan troublesome. Ada ini.
So I found this sketchy looking equipment.
Sketchy? You'd have to not know left from right as a merchant if you really think so.
You're lecturing me about the ways of a merchant?
It's true that its name, appearance, and capabilities are all kind of wonky. But you can fuse it with the same types of equipment.
But that's expensive, isn't it?
You might think so. But the cost of fusion will be offered at its lowest price ever. Soon this wonky piece of equipment will be a household item.
So it is actually wonky?
Plus, get this. If you fuse it 10 times and then hand it over to the Lord of the Land, guess what happens?
The Lord of the Land will provide you, and only you, with a free blessing!
Isn't that the same as with any other equipment?
Bentar ya, membalas chat. Let's go. Kita ada di mana? Yeah. Sudah? Okay, much better. Hi, bro. Oh, apa lagi tuh?
Let's get started. Burning red, drinking blue, hell and candle. Lord of water. Don't slide on the fence. Get it to lose. Six fallen stars. Drag you down. Lose it back. Scattering rock. Water to work. Let's go. Free the good. Trinity arrow. Let's get him. All right. Drag you down. Rose, get back.
Yeah. Stop. I think it's time to take a break. Mantap.
Why don't we take a rest and eat some snacks?
Ada lagi nih kayaknya.
Ready everyone?
I could use something to eat.
Apa nih? Oh, well, well, well. Gua penasaran apa dengan ini ya. Tapi sebelumnya okay lah. Let's do it.
Okay.
Oh, this. Okay. Oh, ancol. Musisi. Enggak banget. Apa kelemahannya? Somewhere between wind.
let's keep it up!
Mortified!
Split it! Pierce and explode! Scatter and crush!
Destroy!
Open the floodgates! Over arrow!
Get some speed!
Ha! Pierce and explode! Scatter and crush! Pierce and explode! As you're in assault! Let's take the floor down! Break down! Drag you down! Rain nails come!
Apa sih darahnya? Oh my god, goceng lagi. Oh my god, ini lagi. Aja. Oi, kampretos. Ay, salah. Oh, I'm sorry.
Retreat for now.
Focus on defense.
Okay.
Destroy.
Kampret ini benar.
Let's go. Ready to kill. I won't lose.
Destroy.
Oi.
Strike. Yeah. Please.
Jadi kalian dia tuh bukan nge-heal seperti ini dia. Wow.
Well, you know what they say. You can never be too strong.
Susah banget. Gila.
Sweets are so good.
Good one. Kita
especially after a battle.
Kelar. Hahaha. Wow. Dark battle. Musuhnya udah spawn lagi. Dibalikan. Oke lah, let's go. Ada banyak kotak di sini. Hai serut. Kita ngambil dulu. Ah, gua benci banget nih. Terlalu banyak musuh. Hey. Udah lama enggak lihat ini. Ini kau tuh.
Enemy spotted. Lila. Don't flag on the bait.
Here's an
explosion!
Scattering
flux! Let's restore our health.
Okay, ternyata musuhnya lumayan kuat. Itu kayak semacam mini boss yang cukup menyebalkan banget. Tapi ya begitulah. Laki gua bisa kalahin dia. Yay, high five. Kita lewati musuhnya. Oops. Apakah ini sudah di ini di ending di ujung dari ini petualangan kita? Wow, kita sudah ada di tempat akhir, guys. Yay, mantap. Oh, I saw a chest. Yeah. Okay, guys, thank you banget udah nonton. Keep. kita mau ya, akhir videonya di sini. Akhir dari Zestiria kita. Gimana kalian so far? Apakah kalian suka tentang petualangan kita di Tales of Zestiria? Kalau gue sih, gue super excited karena keren banget. Ceritanya juga oke.
The Hellions in this region are incredibly strong.
I will. You guys do the same. Kita akan menghabiskan apa namanya Tales of Zestiria kita. By the way, ini emang agak keren ceritanya. Cerita dari Tales of Zestiria ini bisa membuat gua untuk menyelesaikan ini. Sebenarnya sometimes gua feel bored dengan apa namanya dengan game-game kayak begini, tapi ya whatever. Ternyata gue bisa selesain. Jadi guys, thank you banget yang udah nonton. Thank you sekali. Jadi jangan lupa untuk like, comment, dan subscribe. Kalau kalian ada pertanyaan atau apa mengenai tentang game ini, jadi kalian bisa komen di bawah, oke? Sampai di sini dulu kawan-kawan. Jadi kita akan bertemu di lain waktu di episode selanjutnya. Thank you banget dan bye.